Coming up next, this is a matchup of two vicious strikers between Hercules and Ghost Dog. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Brit is 28, the German is 45. He weighed in at 265 pounds. Hercules will have a one-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Mannheim, Germany, Ghost Dog. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Eve Levine, our referee for this heavyweight bout, here tonight in Rio de Janeiro.
Ready? Ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers.
Good body punch there.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Head kick. What an exchange. Big body kick.
Hard straight punch.
He is just right. Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Big shot from the top. Hard hammer fist.
He squashed with a huge left.
It's over!
Wow!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules wins by knockout.